everyone, how's it going? Like Butter here, and today I'm making a video for you guys that I probably should have done yesterday. I actually missed this trailer because I ended up not seeing the first part of the Xbox conference. I only caught the second part, and that's when they showed this DLC trailer for the first expansion, the first paid expansion called Underground. So I'm super excited about this, that I'm going to be recording this. I have not seen anything about it. I promise you guys, I have not seen this trailer. So I thought I would record it and kind of give you guys my opinions and my first reactions of it. And this comes on June 28th for those of you who are on PC or Xbox, and August 4th or August 2nd for anyone on PS4. So let's get right into the trailer. Hopefully we can watch it like twice or something like that. But I'm super excited, so let's get right into this, guys. Okay.
Our enemies didn't run away. They regrouped. They have complete control over the underground of New York, and they're preparing to hit us again. Get ready and take the fight to them.
Oh my god, randomly generated missions. Amazing. All right, let's watch it back one more time. This time we'll pause it through things. That looks so cool, like that fog at the bottom of, like, you know, the underground.
Our enemies didn't run away.
You're gonna be able to go multiple
they regroup.
Levels down.
They have complete control over the underground of New York, and they're preparing to hit us again. Get ready and take the fight to them.
Randomly generated missions, which means it's going to be different every time you play it. So it's going to have endless replayability to try to get the best gear that you can possibly get. That is phenomenal. I'm so excited for that. That's going to be so cool. I love the song. The song is so perfect. Now, Deadly Urban Dungeons. Now, does that mean that it's going to be, like, because when you think of dungeons, you think of, like, MMO RPG games where dungeons are kind of, like, these really, really hard missions that you have to do with your group. Now, is that going to be in this? That's kind of what it looks like. So, yeah. Okay, so it looks like the LMB, the Rikers, the Rioters, the Cleaners all have repositioned themselves in the underground, which I guess is going to be an expansion underneath New York City. Now, I'm not sure if they're going to actually put it underneath what we already have, or if it's going to extend outwards from the map that we already have available to us, but that looks ridiculous. I cannot believe how awesome that looks in some of those underground areas. I hope it's not like Falcon Lost at all. Like, there was something about Falcon Lost that was just, and I think it was just the wave after wave after wave kind of got really boring. I was more of a fan of like Clear Sky. The Clear Sky incursion was awesome. So I'm assuming a new incursion is going to come with this DLC. Now, I see a lot of people calling it 1.3. That kind of worries me a little bit. Now, the reason that worries me a little bit is because 1.3 is supposed to be when we are getting the new weapon balancing and all that other stuff. And I don't think it's fair that the PS4 players should have to wait an entire month to get that balancing. I really hope 1.3 is like a free update and then Underground is just DLC. So I'm really hoping that like PS4 players get those updates as well. They just won't have the Underground part of it. Because I think that those updates are something that should be done globally and not done just on Xbox and PC. So maybe some of you guys know a little bit more about that. If 1.3 is Underground, I'm not sure if they're the same thing, but I've seen a couple of pictures where it clearly says Underground 1.3 DLC. So we'll have to wait and see there. Hopefully, like I said, everyone can get the weapon balancing at the same time, because that's such a core, you know, attribute of the game that it needs to be released on all platforms. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction video. I thought that that trailer was amazing. If you want to see the original trailer without me speaking, I'll put a link to it in the description. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. Take care, everybody.